Hello again. Today we're looking at an Ekco from 1953, a CR117. It's long wave, medium wave, and it works off a car battery, 12 volt car battery. I've got a little motorcycle battery running it today, and it runs on valves, and it does that by using this little generator, which runs off the 12 volt battery and generates 300 volts. Anyway, let's see if you can hear it working. It's a lot louder when I hold the aerial. So there you go, another reproduction in the dark ages of radio.